The terms of our agreement were clear. We deliver a cure. You control the media.
And we've more than held up our end, but this cure of yours? Children being ripped away from their families? People missing? Even my resources have their limits. The public needs answers.
I'm giving you something better. The launch of the Adaptoids will be the perfect distraction.
And after? Without proof that your cure works, words like terrorism are being bandied about in some of my circles.
Oh, it will work, Senator. I have the utmost confidence in Dr. Rappaccini's abilities. How much of that was a lie?
The effect of the gas is still only temporary. And without my formula to keep them alive, well, the gas...
kills them. This isn't working!
That gas gave us the Adaptoid. My formula kept you alive. Now, if I could isolate how it manifests within the Inhumans, I know I can reverse the effects. There are more opportunities here.
We have enough powers harvested to build your army. It's time we cut our losses. Shut it down.
Maintenance system should lead to Monica's lab. Odds are good, come on, see her.
Oh, hi. Hold the door. They still haven't replaced the admin codes I installed last year. Sloppy. What is that? Adaptoids. I've only seen these things on paper. I was hoping for more of a fight. Monica's office. Knock, knock. Anyone home? There you are. You must be protecting something important. Nice digs. Now I know who's really running the show. A database of all known inhuman abilities? AIM has access to thousands already. How many people are locked up here? Years of undercover work, and a kid from Jersey City brings me right to the heart of AIM's operation. Adaptoids are government-funded. Machines to replace soldiers. Those morons are paying for their own coup. Now there's a door that screams evil supervillain lab. Monica's lab, all right. Let's find out where they've got the girl. Where's the cell access panel? I should be able to call up the last... What the hell are you thinking, kid? You should've stayed put. Where are you? Dark Jerrigen. None of your so-called cures ever work, Monica. You're provoking her powers. It's killing her. You're not even looking for a cure anymore. Keeps inhumans alive just long enough to copy their powers. It's just a cover for your twisted experiments. Stealing powers to create adaptoids. I have to find Kamala. All right. You look new.
And it's hard to talk this out. Time to join your friends. I can't tell you how many times I wanted to punch your smug artificial faces. So much more satisfying than I imagined. Come on.
You look good.
I don't suppose we can talk this out. I've wanted to punch your smug artificial face. So much more satisfying than I imagined. Contamination protocols. Great. I need to stop this gas. It's working. Gas under control. I'm gonna find a girl. Consider this a payback for all the mandatory account meetings. Still never found a spy on your payroll. Mala would be in the main cell block. They're transferring the Inhumans. Hope I'm not too late.
Prison break. They must have moved most of them. Be here, Kamala, please. Not you all left. Fine. I could do this all day. I was hoping I'd meet you. A death stare, of course. No timeouts, coward. Self-preparing. Fight. If Tarleton has an army of these things at his control, we could be in trouble. Go on, try to stop me. I said try. Is that all you've got?
Stay clear!
got? On these AIM bastards. Who's next? Gotta unlock the door. Picking locks was so much less of a hassle. Terrace leads to the inhuman holding cells. Gotcha! Tiny Dancer doesn't have as much bite as Black Widow, does it?
Took you long enough to figure it out. I thought you were the brains behind this operation.
I am. It's nice to be appreciated.
So if you're running the show, what's the endgame?
That may have worked with Taskmaster. Enough to fill in the blanks for you, Romanoff.
Okay, let me take a stab. You and George are using Inhumans for your adaptoids. That regenerative formula keeps them alive just long enough for you to harvest their power.
That's part of it. But I have grander aspirations.
Replacing the Avengers.
Not everything's about you.
gas. Must be a way to shut it off. Monica? Nice suit. You've caused me enough problems.
And I'm not done yet. Where's the girl, Monica?
Oh, not so easy as that.
Where are you taking the Inhumans?
Somewhere safe. You can't have all my toys.
Of course people are toys to you.
No, not toys. Noble sacrifices to the greater good.
Bad guy bingo. Are you twisting your mustache inside that suit?
Mock me. But everything I've done has been for the future of humankind.
Your prisoners are human too, Monica.
Collateral damage is inevitable. You should know this better than most.
I've heard that argument before. Always ends with people dying.
Doesn't everything with you?
What's that supposed to mean?
I haven't forgotten AJ.
Neither have I.
The Avengers have done enough damage, cost enough lives. The world saw that on A-Day. We don't need you anymore.
As long as you're keeping people in cages, I'm not going anywhere. Taking the Inhumans.
Somewhere safe. You can't have all my toys.
Of course people are toys to you.
No, not toys. Noble sacrifices to the greater good.
Bad guy bingo. Are you twisting your mustache inside that suit?
Mock me. But everything I've done has been for the future of humankind.
Your prisoners are human too, Monica.
Collateral damage is inevitable. You should know this better than most.
I've heard that argument before. Always ends with people dying.
Doesn't isn't everything with you?
What's that supposed to mean?
I haven't forgotten A-Day.
Neither have I.
The Avengers have done enough damage, cost enough lives. The world saw that on A-Day. We don't need you anymore.
As long as you're keeping people in cages, I'm not going anywhere. Taking the Inhumans.
Somewhere safe. You can't have all my toys.
Of course people are toys to you.
No, not toys. Noble sacrifices to the greater good.
Bad guy bingo. Are you twisting your mustache inside that suit?
Mock me. But everything I've done has been for the future of humankind.
Your prisoners are human too, Monica.
Collateral damage is inevitable. You should know this better than most.
I've heard that argument before. Always ends with people dying.
Doesn't everything with you?
What's that supposed to mean?
I haven't forgotten A-Day.
Neither have I.
The Avengers have done enough damage, caused enough lives. The world saw that on A-Day. We don't need you anymore.
As long as you're keeping people in cages, I'm not going anywhere.
Thank you.
play nice for 5 years. Damn, it feels good to finally kick your ass.
You read my mind.
Wouldn't you like to know?
Damn it. You won't get off that easy.
I've got a special guest here. Binder. She's coming with us.
Anybody need a lift?
Hey, have you seen a teenage girl? Round hair, about yay high?
Yeah, in the cells. She wouldn't come with us, though.
Okay, just go. Kamala!
Black Widow? What are you doing?
Come on, let's get out of here.
I'm going home. To Jersey. I don't know who I was kidding. I'm no hero.
I don't know, I got a Quinjet full of people who would disagree with you.
I couldn't control it. I keep passing out. I blew it.
Hey. Mistakes are gonna happen. To be honest, Jersey wasn't my finest hour either.
Tiny Dancer.
Look, kid, you're already a hero. The only one left to convince is yourself. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Are you okay?
I'm sorry. I messed up.
It's okay. Why don't you get inside? Tiny Dancer.
It's good to see you too, Bruce.
So, how'd you like that daring rescue in the nick of time?
You fishing for a compliment, Tony? Meet me on the command deck, all right? We have a short window to make our next move while AIM's still on the back foot.
Right. Pleasantries later. Got it.
Hello, my lovelies. Did you miss me? It's been years. I just can't get rid of you, can I? Who do I want to be today?
How's it look?
Steady.
Got it.
gotta head to the command deck.
Sound check. 1, 2, 3. Are we on? Can you hear me? Okay, hold on. A buzz of excitement has settled over New Jersey and Heroes Park as we count down the hours to the AIM experience. CEO Dr. George Tarleton has promised nothing short of a revolutionary announcement as the organization prepares to unveil their latest suite of technology, including their cutting-edge Adaptoid AI. After 5 years, AIM shows no sign of slowing down. If I can editorialize for a moment, as one who covered the emergence of the Age of Heroes and the sense of hope and excitement that followed, this feels similar, but even more inspiring, because it's normal human ingenuity creating the technological renaissance that continues to change the way we live. It's hard to believe that 5 years ago, the nation mourned one of its shining cities. We've come a long way. And in this reporter's opinion, it's an exciting time to be alive.
Hang in there, all right?
I'm trying. It's hard not to feel helpless right now. We have to get back at AIM for what they've done.
We will. I promise.
Good. I'm ready to fight. Just say when.
Good day, adventurer. Come, peruse my wares.
Thanks again. For... well, everything.
You've helped me more than you know, Kamala.
I have many a trinket for sale. Nothing, then. So it must be.
Agent Romanoff.
How are they doing?
Recovering. They've been through a lot. Thank you for finding them.
Let me know if you need anything.
Want a new look?
You look like you're getting stronger.
That prison took a lot out of me, but I'll be ready to join the fight soon.
Keep me in coffee and check out what I've got for sale. Isn't that one amazing? So worth it.
Where are we with security?
It's a mess. We're working hard to get the grid rewired again.
Is that why this airlock is currently non-operational?
Yes, ma'am. Should be back online soon.
Hey. You've been hanging out with Bruce for a while now. You think he's up for this little chit-chat with Monica?
He's a little freaked out, but I've got faith in him.
All the same, I think I'll give him a little pep talk.
Yeah, good idea. That would totally work on me.
All hail, brave adventurer. I have goods for your gold, if you're able.